If you take the I-44 in or through Lawton, you may notice some changes starting today, and they aren't going anywhere anytime soon. Crews will be working on a bridge repair project in the area. That's happening on I-44 at U.S. 281 Business or 11th Street, southeast of the Lawton-Fort Sill Regional Airport. Officials with the Transportation Department say both east and westbound lanes will be narrowed until February, weather permitting. Drivers should be extra cautious during this time.